Matt had some time to rest, obviously, you know, it was a personal situation there, and you know, being out a little bit. So he's had a good week. Good week of practice, and you know, both Matts have had a good week of practice, so you know, that's been positive too. So feel good where he is.
Is Schaub number two this weekend?
I'm gonna keep that one to me right now, but they both have practiced really well.